I get teased all the time, even by my friends.
If there was a fairy, I'd call up that, and I knew the fairy's number, phone number, I would call her and tell her, "Hi, can you please make teasing stop? Because I'm really getting annoyed."
It's like you don't have to make fun of them.
Yes, it makes the other person really sad what you say to them. And that might really hurt their feelings, what they're saying.
It's just like a balloon. When you blow it and blow it and blow it, when it pops, it's just like your feelings.
That's a button, something awesome has to happen.